Hi everyone, this is Lahiri from ABC's of Anaesthesia, and today I'm really excited to be doing this COVID-19 safe intubation video. So it's a really high-risk procedure. Obviously, there's a risk of aerosol generation, and often these patients are really sick. So we want to go through all the preparation, making sure you have all the monitoring, assistance, drugs, and equipment beforehand, and then go into the theater and do a safe intubation, minimizing aerosol generation, and then extubation onto a face mask or a Hudson mask. So let's get started.
Good morning, everybody. We're going to go through our COVID-19 intubation team checklist before we go into the room. So before entering room checks, in terms of our team, Siva, you're going to be team leader. Maddie, you're going to be airway assistant, and I'll be airway operator. We've donned our tier 3 PPE and buddy checked. Our patient is a 50-year-old man who's COVID-19 positive. He needs emergent laparotomy for suspected ischemic bowel. He's got no allergies, he's not on any medication, and there's no remarkable past medical history. He's well optimized. He's got two good peripheral accesses. When we get him inside, we'll position him at 45 degrees and we'll pre-oxygenate him extensively. I've set up the oxygen pillow inside just to position him nicely. For our equipment, we have set up our airway trolley. I'll use a size 4 glide scope to intubate. The induction drugs, as we agreed, will be propofol and rocuronium. We have peripheral vasopressor available for peri-induction hypertension. And following intubation, he'll be maintained on sevoflurane for sedation and metaminol as required. So the specifics of our plan, so if I get you to give drugs, induction will be 150 milligrams of propofol, 120 milligrams of rocuronium, and 0.5 milligram boluses of metaminol as required. Airway plans are predicted to be a straightforward intubation. I intend to intubate with a 4 glide scope and an 8 tube. If I struggled, I'd use the bougie. My plan B will be the 4 eye gel that we have available in there. If all of those fail, plan C will be bag mask ventilation, and Maddie will transition directly to a red Gadel, the red face mask. I'll have a two-handed grip and you bag ventilate. Mm-hmm. Plan D will be a surgical airway, scalpel bougie, size 6 tubes inside. Everyone happy with those plans?
Yep.
Any comments or queries?
No.
All right, let's go. All right, everyone, we're going to run through our final pre-induction checks. Patient's positioned nicely. Glidescope is on. Suction has been checked and is working. Monitoring's connected, BP's cycling 1 minute. We've got a good end-tidal CO2 trace. We've pre-oxygenated well for 5 minutes to beyond an end-tidal O2 of 0.8. Oxygen's running at 15 litres a minute. Fluid's running nicely. We've got redundant access. Siva, are induction plans clear?
Yes.
Maddie, are you happy with airway plans?
Yep.
Does everyone have any questions?
No.
All right. I'm ready for induction whenever you're ready, sir.
200 effects now. 150 of propofol, 100 of rocuronium.
If you just let me know at 60 seconds, please.
That's 60 seconds now.
Matt, if you could disconnect to the wire, please.
Disconnecting the wire.
Passing off the mask. Self-serving the laryngoscope. Keeping my distance. It's a grade 2 view with the video. Cuff up, thank you, Matt.
Cuff up.
If you could return the filter for me.
Connecting filter.
And then return the Y connector.
And reconnecting the Y.
All right, so cuffs up, filters on, circuits complete. Happy to test ventilate, Siva. Capnography is good. Flick to the ventilator for me, please, and start some sevoflurane. Thank you. Right, tube secure, thank you. We can all doff our dirty gloves. All right, hemodynamics are nice and stable. Ventilation is good. We're underway. Let's call the surgeons. Thank you everyone for your help. So extubation to face mask. So the operation is complete. Anaesthesia is weaned. The patient's spot venting. We've got good tidal volumes. Good sense, good CO2. He's almost ready to wake. And I'm a bit concerned that this guy might obstruct as we extubate him, so we're going to extubate him to the face mask.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready, you can disconnect the wire, please.
Disconnecting wire.
And then cuff down.
Cuff down.
Tube coming out to the bluey, and I'm going to self-serve the face mask. If you could return the filter to me, please. Thank you. And disconnect the wire when you're ready.
Reconnected wire.
Bit of gentle jaw support. Still spot venting nicely. Misting the mask. And tidal continues. All right. Relaxing our jaw support. Still maintaining his own airway. Still spot venting. Capnography still good. All right, we'll transition to the Hudson mask now. So if you could disconnect from the wire when you're ready.
Mm-hmm. Disconnecting wire.
Pass off the face mask. You know, the Hudson there for me. Thanks. Still spot venting, still supporting you in no way. That all looks good. All right, dispose of our dirty gloves.